Alright, let's get back to some Half-Life Opposing Force. I genuinely don't know where we're going with this. Oh. I could see into this, I guess that makes sense. This is sort of sense, but it makes sense. Yeah, they just all piled out, and I open up with this. Happiness is a big caliber.
Friendly fire!
My bad, dude.
Snipers have pinned us down here pretty good. We tried making a break for it, but they know we're here. They're just waiting for their shots, and those bastards are patient.
Snipers typically are.
Right away, sir. I need see that one, Corporal?
I have a feeling things going boom right now would be a bad thing. Yeah, that was bad.
I'll bag him, you bag him. Take this.
Damn. Don't know if my mic picks that one up, but that's not just a big firework. Ooh, got a sniper rifle. Super.
One shot, one kill.
Guess I'm going down that ladder. Well, that's ain't exactly great. Thank you. Healing waters. Portal there. Let's see what supplies exist out here. Anything I can get? I guess not. Okay. Well, we just got health, which was the big thing I was after. Good to know. Perfect, but just have a little bit more ammo than I did the first time around. There too. Down this way. Thank you.
bet you could get lost in this place.
Clear this area. Egmar? Oh, we've had them spun. It's not like it's that big a deal. Two more? More cycles, but... I can do math. I can't. One more.
The current situation is looking pretty grim.
Actually, kind of reminds me of something they did in Half-Life Alyx.
It's Shepard. Hey, stand back and I'll cut it. We're gonna need your help. Roger that.
It's good to see you, sir. It's a real mess out there. I mean, these things are coming out of the damn walls. There ain't no way around them either. They just keep coming. Heard about some kind of big standoff at the dam up ahead. I say we make our break for it now. It ain't gonna get any better, that's for sure. And I bet they could use our help.
I will not fail you, sir.
Yes, sir. Moving out, Corporal. Okay, I'll secure this area. Affirmative, sir.
This might sting a bit. The current situation is looking pretty grim.
Boy, all right, you scout ahead.
I'll stay here and await further order. I will not fail you, sir. I'll stay here and moving out, Corporal.
I think they just eventually die if they're left off of the,
Neat. Squad, quiet down. Go recon. The current situation is looking pretty grim. Squad.
Sniper school sure paid off today.
Sniper school sure paid off today.
Still find our medic friend again. We are keeping him safe deliberately because if he dies, I run out of HP.
Keeping you in one piece is proving to be quite a challenge.
Yeah, I like to run face first into bullets.
guard duty, huh? I got your six. All right, you scout. Let's get the hell out of here.
You're seen here.
Okay, I'll secure this area.
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh. Neat. This is an area that was in the base game of Half-Life. Here.
Shepard, I don't know what those black ops are up to, but it doesn't involve getting us out of here alive. We've got no choice but to fight our way out. Let's go!
Let's save the rest of that ammo. Because we have their SMGs dropping. He's gonna follow? Yeah, it just charged up here and then didn't do anything.
Yes, sir. Sure, we can do more damage.
Oh. Let's just stumble on one of the SMG. Oh, there we go. Pull up. Oh, I think my friends are dead. Damn. Oh, hey, been a while since I've seen you. Cool. That felt good. I might need to go check something really quick. All right, I'm back. Zag managed to get into a brand new food bag, bite into it. Rip it open a little bit, and it was supposed to be this new food for as an adult that I need to transition him to, but I'm still working through his kitten food. I love the cat, but he just gets into so much trouble all the time. It's my first time really happy. Okay. Well, this is a problem. That's a weird bug. Okay. I really need health. I really can't fighting these. Yeah, okay.
don't know what those black ops are up to, but it doesn't involve getting us out of here alive. We've got no choice but to fight our way out. Let's go!
And then I want to leave them behind so that I can get their help later. Yeah.
I'll stay here and await further order.
Guard duty, huh?
Okay. Slightly better game state. We have more ammo. Okay. Else.
Hey,
health pack there. Okay, we're doing good. Ish. You too.
You got it, Corporal. I'll be right behind you, sir.
You're still alive. This makes you useful to me.
Thank you.
a whole lot of HP, but we are alive. We've done it. Oh, that's some grade A bullshit.
A secret. I've been hiding up here listening. These black ops have some sort of bomb. I think they're planning on blowing up the base. No, why do you think they would do such a...
I'll just wait here.
Okay.
Opening this door until someone turns that bomb off.
Okay. Bomb.
False move and the whole facility is gone.
Manual instructions for a Mark IV thermonuclear device. This device carries a grade C plutonium control detonator. With this device, an approximate safe distance of 55 kilometers is recommended. Indispose the gravitronic rev limiter to 11. Rotate red knob to the on position. Press the button labeled. We've still got a bunch of supplies hidden in there.
That was a close one. You better get in here.
It's not going to be easy from here on out. The only way out is through the level 4 storage unit, but it's a mess down there. The Black Ops were using it as a staging point until the aliens came in. If you do make it through, make sure you have them come back for us.
We'll save here. Not ideal state, but... we made it through worse with less. Something else, isn't it? That teleporter gun. Not the best outcome, but probably the most needed outcome, I think, because I don't think anything else would have actually gotten me to full health. I wish I could get up into those other areas. Like I could, but... Sure, that gun's useful for its primary fire as well, but I'd rather just use the secondary fire to be able to resupply. Seeing that energy orb stuff wisping around.
you're a good guy. Listen, you've got to get down low. There's something coming through. That's the only thing yet. Some of your buddies went down the line. That's in the sense. I've got some weapons I've piled up in here. You better take as much as you can carry, because I think this is it. Good luck, Corporal.
Okay. Save here. It's been gathering the energy into the portal. Okay. Really? I'm gonna get stuck on the terrain in that way? Heal up. Okay, how do I get that other cannon so I can hit the eye again, though? Oh. I really fucked up. Should have saved between stages. Up again. Just stay here. Damn it. And hey, we beat it. Now what? I was supposed to be there when that happens. Okay. Hey, I did it.
Oh, Corporal Shepherd, we meet at last. Please don't think that I've been avoiding you. A great many matters require my attention in these troubled times. I do hope you
are. I went a little long on this one, but that's fine. I wouldn't have had enough to actually make another video worth it.
On your part, I cannot close my
recover. It's like, hey, yeah, you did this for an hour and a half, and I only had a 8-minute break from when Zach. Yeah.
But I think that's finally taken care of itself.
I'm sorry, I'm speaking over his monologue.
Quite so. But there is still the lingering matter of witnesses. I admit I have a fascination with those who adapt and survive against all odds. They rather remind me of myself. If for no other reason, I have argued to preserve you for a time. While I believe a civil servant like yourself understands the importance of discretion, my employers are not quite so trusting, and rather than continually subject you to the irresistible human temptation of telling all, we have decided to convey you somewhere you can do no possible harm, and where no harm can come to you. I'm sure you can imagine there are worse alternatives.
Yeah. Status attained, further evaluation pending. Well, I think that's the first time I've ever finished that game. I do not know anything. Did not ever see that fight. It reminded me of the Vault Monster from Borderlands, actually. I'm wondering if they took some inspiration from it when they did develop Borderlands. I'm assuming any of the team was even still around. On St. John. it's a voice actor who plays, I think, Duke Nukem as well. Well then. I still have to get a few more things recorded if I want to have enough for the rest of the month. Might see a couple more things happen from just tonight's recording session, but anyway. Thank you for joining me for Half-Life Opposing Force. This was definitely an interesting experience. Not as memorable to me as Half-Life was, and the same goes for Blue Shift. It just wasn't what I remember. That's because I never really had a chance to play it until after. But it's definitely worthwhile. Definitely a decent game. Obviously, I played it on an easier difficulty, so it's not like it's crazy. But keep an eye out. The next thing I play will be Half-Life 2. All right. Take care of yourselves. Remember to be excellent to each other. Be excellent to yourselves. And I will see you around.